guys. It's June 3rd. Very special day today. Because a lot of things that have been going on. A lot of things that I've been basically just wrapping up, as I like to say. Well, first off, school. Obviously, school ended May 29th. I'm done with it, man. I'm done with school. Until next year, which is August 11th. Yeah. And, also, it's like, I just wrapped up the Vinny videos. I'm really kind of proud of that because it's been a while since I've been wanting to get all five of them complete. I just finished off the third one, and I have two special versions of the third one. I like that. So, if you don't like the first one, you can go with the second one. And, another thing that's going on is flying to Michigan. I found out my mom has tickets for June 7th, okay? So, I'm going to head off, and I'm going to arrive there sometime around 12:30 or so, and then I'll drive up to Michigan on that Saturday. I'm not sure if I want to surprise my friends, because I know they're not going to be in school that day, so it's going to be kind of hard. But I'll work something out. And another thing I'd have to say is I picked out these songs for this video right here on a special occasion. I actually downloaded these songs 1 year ago today on the dot. I thought that was kind of special. So just enjoy those while you're watching this. And I went to Jordan's house just yesterday, actually. I drove down there, and then I came back. And that was pretty fun. I mean, we watched some movies, we hung out. It's going to be one of the last times I can see Jordan for a while, because I'm heading to Michigan. And, I don't know, I thought it went well. It definitely went well. I got some pictures. I'm going to bring my camera up to Michigan, take some more pictures of that. And I'm basically just going to represent. I'm going to show off these videos, see what everyone thinks of them, I don't know. Show off the Vinny videos, it's always good. So far, since I've had my days off, I've spent them playing Moongate, Final Fantasy Tactics, talking to people on the internet, Moongate, Mage Storm, you know, the usual, just more of it. More of it. Now, when I get to Michigan, I hope I have the opportunity to continue playing some of these things, maybe some Mage Storm, maybe some Moongate. I don't know about FFT, but you know, I can play some more things up there. I have more opportunities to do new stuff, hang with my buddies, hang with my parents, my sis, my nephew. We'll see what happens, I guess. And I get to listen to a lot of techno music up there. I'll bring up some CDs, because I think today, once I finish this and I finish up like what I want, I'm going to make some more CDs that I'll bring up just for fun, just to have people watch it and stuff, and it should just be pretty good. And I mean, I might go swimming later today in the hot tub like I did yesterday. That's always a fun thing to do. I don't know. I guess I'll just let the day kind of progress. That's what I like to have to happen. Progress. Pack my bags. Make sure I'm ready. Just get all situated, I guess. And then, 7th, man. Either the 5th or the 5th, I'm gonna go to this doctor's appointment. Which you've probably heard about, so. I don't know. But I really look forward to going up, and it's going to be very, very exciting. So, by the time you're watching this, I'm probably in Michigan. Well, no, I take that back. I am in Michigan. I'm probably sitting right next to you. Alright. See ya.